Welcome to part two. Let's get into it.
Alright, I've reloaded back in. Let's see if the coalition disbands. Yet. So I need to use my diplomats. Let's start improving relations with some of these Italians here. Once the AE goes down a bit, they will want vassalization. And once they're no longer part of the empire, so there's that. I do need to think about my next moves here. Trebizond, I really need to. Oh, this is doable. So let's improve relations with them again. And once I pay off my loans, I'll be able to influence. Send gift I could do now, but I can also influence the other one. That's 50 relations, and that will get us to where we need to be after the improved relations finishes. There we go. Ooh. The admin. I mean, I could start building the marketplace. I could invest this money and wait on the loans. But I need to start getting vassals, eyalets or whatever. Here's the one. But they lost, so this is really a problem. So I got a claim there, which I could use to get here, but now that they're with Aragon, that's a problem. That diplomatic one is not going to do anything. It expires in 5 years. There we go. Goodbye. Get out of here. Get out of here. Now this could be interesting. That would bring me back with Venice, which just screw up my cores there. So that's not going to work. Reconquest doesn't do much. Aggressive expansion, so we can do Albania. Yeah, so just gotta wait until we finish scoring. So this is definitely an interesting development. We just can't have them get to Wien, which could be a problem, because we do need that. Also, once Venice gets sieged down, but oh, what's going on? They want money? How many favors do I get? See, I'm not used to this yet. I give them 7 ducats. How many favors? I guess I'll do it and find out. Nothing? Wait, what the hell is that? Was that just a complete ripoff? What the fu- Okay, this is actually good. We actually do. Oh, this is interesting. Because we actually do want the Mamluks getting fairly big, but down here, because whatever they take, we will get later. But up here is a little annoying. So maybe we should join here. Yeah, I think we need to join. Oh, they don't even... Oh yeah, we're definitely joining. We can give a lot to our vassal too. Yeah, let's do that. So get there, allow attach. I need to bring those guys over? I don't think so. There we go. All right, ideas. First one's going to be quantity. Oh, manpower is looking pretty good. But we want as big of an army as we possibly can. That's our first priority. This is good, because we get Mamluks getting weaker fighting these guys, and hopefully we'll just take this. Aha, here we go. This is tough, because that's good, that's good, that's good. But I think we need this. Oh, and look at that. Let's do it. Basically, like, why not? It goes past the achievement date, so it makes a lot of sense. Who died? Oh, some weakling. Alright, let's do this. Let's stop war taxes. We want our mana. Doing in a little bit of room, but not much. I could be training these guys, but I don't even have leaders for that. I do need to do a world marriage with someone. Okay, so improve relations there. How are we doing? Cyprus is getting close. That A is gonna have to come down. Is the door gonna disappear? They might. Let's try this. Let's So go with Mantua. Once they leave the empire, things will get a lot easier there. Too many guys there. I don't need this many guys here. Definitely several things that I'm doing that are not optimal. But things like that will happen in your run too. So I think it's much better than me showing you like an absolutely perfect run where I just do everything perfectly. Because yeah, it's not gonna happen. I am not DDR Jake, if you know what I'm talking about. Nor am I trying to be. Is on a piece now? Not yet. Oh. Oh. Yes. Yes. Alright, I think we're good with manpower now for a while. Probably for the rest of the game, I think we're good. The initial hump is difficult. After that, we're good. Haha, bam. Ugh. I think that should be the money. Oh, that's so long to have minus 10% tax. Oh my god. No, I can't do that. This is the top one, I guess. That's annoying. Well, let's call them in. So if you see here, I couldn't switch, I can't switch to anyone, but I can come and call them in, and if you look, we earn favors with them pretty fast. Well, it's going to get faster once we're stronger, but we're going to call, don't do this, rein them in, you do this at the end of the game. For now, we'll just call them to war, and then now I can switch occupation to them. I own this myself. Oh, this is standard trade. I should own this myself. Yeah, I think I'll just take this other ones for myself. And I'll just give them that one. We're almost done coring. Okay. So Mamluks will take that one, which is completely fine. Okay, what's going on? So minus 4. No one new is joining, so we're good. Yes. Thoughts, not to that. they're not gonna last, so it doesn't matter. It's just to that. Ah, look at that, we fulfilled our mission. There we go, Mashriqi and Caucasian. See, like, if you just follow the mission tree, you will make way, because we do need this for the achievement, and we will get it. Well, the Mamluks are gonna get it, but then we're gonna get Mamluks, so that'll be fine. Alright, so let's get ready for the war here. If Venice wasn't joining, we could go now. But since they are joining, we have to wait for the stuff to finish scoring. I guess we can start. We don't need all these guys here. Still going? What the hell? Wait, what? Oh, they do form a union. Why did they release all those things if they're forming a union? It's good for us. Oh, they went to Poland too. I'm trying to remember, do we need that? Shit. Well, the plot thickens. We will need to go. Remember what I said about we won't have to worry about Poland? Well, that just changed. Because we will need. We will need this stuff. Crap. Oh well. We'll worry about that at the end. Because to complete the mission here, we won't need it. Let's see. Okay, so we have to pick new rivals here. So let's get rid of the embargo against Hungary. Who do we want? Well, nothing to do with Timurids. I hope they stay far away. Burgundy could be an interesting one because they're gonna go away at some point, and that I believe there'll be free power projection. And France, and it would make France happy if I rivaled them. I mean, Austria seems like the obvious choice. But it's probably going to be a while until I do anything about him. So I don't think there's really any benefit to doing that now. With well, is Austria rivaled with France? I forgot to check. They are. Oh. Then yeah, I might as well do Austria then. Because I do need to get to Wien before Poland does. Alright, Austria it is. Oop, what am I doing? Gotta issue embargo. What am I not embargoing? Oh, did I forget to embargo Venice? I totally forgot to embargo Venice before I declared war. Yeah. Well, they're not going to be my rival for much longer, so it doesn't matter. Alright. Let's take Albania back. ships. Wait, what? Do they always have two forts here? How did they build this? What the hell's going on? Maybe they did, I just don't remember. What? Oh, fucking Poland. Well, that. All right, guys, this is not what I was expecting. But if you're watching this, I managed to do it. Somehow. Crud. Alright, well, I need to probably ally someone that I can royal marry. In this case, Chimeros would have been nice, but they decided to rival me. Oh, whoa, what's going on here? England hates me too. Ay, ay, ay. I gotta think of this for a moment. We need another big ally. That's because I'm at war, so it's hard to check, but. Oh, Muscovy. Should work. Maybe. How strong are they right now? This would do. Alright, let's go Russia. I probably shouldn't say that like that. Alright, let's get rid of this war quickly and make some new friends. Except I can't royal marry them either. I need freaking royal marry someone. But all these, I'll be going to war against them. Another option here too. Oh, there she is. Oh, hopefully they. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I could just throw marry a vassal just to have a. Just so I can get a spouse. Take it. Should probably get another leader, but I really want some more ideas. I want to get my core reduction. Oh, I need to freaking make this into a state. To get the gold, but be better after the court reduction. Ooh, what's going on here? Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. Alright, we'll get a guy. Come on. Oh my god. No. Why? Why? Why are you making this so difficult for me, game? Why am I just wasting attrition like this? Not wasting attrition. Why am I letting attrition waste me, I should say? Alright, where are you going to? I have plenty of manpower, let's go. I guess I can do that. Last time this also did not happen. Alright. Looks like things are happening in the hardest way possible. So, let's see how this goes. Oh yeah, I gotta go after Venice too, don't I? I should probably go do that. With my amazing general here. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna try to take anything from Venice. Except for more money and more power projection. Leaving the Empire. Well, soon. Oh, Venice, what are you doing? Why are you going after me? Alright, look at that. Going on. Are the bill? Yeah, sure, why not? Ragusa? Ragusa going on the offensive, and they have no allies? Oh, please do. Sounds great. Got 40 years to go. A lot of conquest to do, but we're doing okay. Money now, no loans, Good. Go the other way. Yes. Clean this up for me. Thank you. Trebizond, I need to go to peace, damn it. I need to vassalize you. Oh, yeah, let's go kill some ships. I have far too many transports, I should probably get rid of some. Papal state is like failing. Oh, this is great. Look at all these people. I'll be able to hopefully make join me. Oh, there's nothing worrisome about this. Absolutely nothing. See what I'm talking about, guys? See what I'm talking about? Screw our build. Go away. Okay. Alright, so what's gonna happen here? Nothing. That's good. Just out of curiosity, let's see how bad things get if I were to take stuff. So this is fine. Papal state. They're weak now. I mean, not that they were that strong to begin with, but that's Austria. We don't want that. Yeah, we're gonna have to be patient, because we want this first. We want to finish our mission here. So let's take Venice and then peace them out. I don't need to worry about Corfu. It'll take too long. Let's just do this. Oh, good. And, oh man, I want that. Actually, let's start working on Trebizond here. Hopefully they'll peace soon. Let's send us some money. Come on, give me Venice. Killing me. This is amazing. But let's see. Austria's not gonna like that. Ah, I want you so bad, but I think I need to wait a bit. I mean, luckily I'm the only one that borders them, so nobody can guarantee them. Let's wait for the month tick. Let's So they realize how screwed they are, because it takes a new month for that for some reason. No, we don't really want that. I mean, we do, but yeah. Return course, that does nothing. Cancel vassal, that would do something. Release nations. Oh, maybe I want to spend some diplo here. We do want to break up the Italian ones. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, god damn it. I want to own this, though. Just for curiosity's sake. Yeah, no. I mean, it's not that bad, really. But no. I really need better siege generals. This is terrible. Create Corfu. Nope. It's the next expansion. I already humiliated them. Don't need to do that again. I guess we'll just. Oh, that's a lot of money. Maybe keep Crete. Yeah, that works. Yeah, that works. Maybe revoke some cores or not. Peace with Albania. Get those scores back. Now what? Trebizond's still fighting, which is really annoying. Oh yeah, we still don't have that. Oh, that's right. We're gonna ally with them. What now? So I'll need what, those two? So I do need two provinces from here. So if I go this way, what's going on aggressive expansion this way? 16 there, 13 here. Not much. I do need to attack the Mamluks as soon as possible. because it takes two wars to take him down, so I really need to... Before, I always went for this before I finished this, so I didn't realize I actually do get a corn and everything here. That's nice. So this part of it is better than last time. Oh, wow, this is looking great. Oh, let's do this. It is time. Alright, let's move our troops into position. They go in the first war, we take Aleppo, down the coast, Damascus, Jaffa, Jerusalem. That would be our goal for the first war. How are we doing over here? Do we want to start going towards legalism? Yeah, we don't need manpower anymore. So let's go towards legalism. Even though mysticism does help with ideas, and it's going to be a while until we need tech. But we do need ideas. Maybe we still want mysticism. Never mind. Alright, how are we doing with... we got five more guys. Let's do it with manpower. Oh, I want one more minute. Four, you know, math. Ah, so I could do that and just gain a truce with them. Do I want that? No. Probably just want to attack him after Mamluks. I do want them to win this war though, and it's almost won anyway. How's that only 26? Oh, because we're not their capital. And I do want Hasa to get all that. Well, let's go. We gotta do this. Mercuria, why? Cannons in. Really, prestige is like whatever now. Meh. let's go take that, 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 and that. Wait, what the hell happened? I moved some wrong unit, I guess. Wait until this is done. Was actually no, we can just leave one guy behind, move the general over. I want that general in there. Forgot to check this. Damn it, I should have done this first. Building a mosque. Castle. Marketplace. A mosque. They just want me to build buildings, which is a good idea. Except these guys that just want urban gone. They just freaking hate urban. Passion. Alright, do I have any autocompletes? Just a dimmy, but I don't want to do that. Well, let's see, base tax. I don't want to. Don't need a fort there. Yeah, I do. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see. How are we doing in relations? Well, Mara is the lowest. But I don't want to do that. Yeah, let's do Merchant's Guild. Yeah, we should probably start spending money. Let's see. Dun, dun, dun. Let's do that for now. Now, I should probably send some guys over and start doing this too. Let's just send one extra over here. Actually, this guy can. Let's go. Mamluks sends troops up here, these guys will be in trouble. So maybe I need to position these guys in a way that can hit both. How am I gonna do that? That's where you want to hang out, huh? Oh, I hate this event so much. This event's so terrible. Definitely not this one. Basically, it exchanges one of these with a really bad one. The Omera likes this one. So I'm losing strict Devonshire system. What does this one do again? I think it's the one that gives me extra manpower. Let's see. This one. This is a good one. I think I'm just gonna go with minus 5% discipline. It only affects Janissary units. Whatever. Let's do that. Alright, come on, Aleppo. Go. Now we're talking. After this, we'll actually, it's still 7 years away. Actually, it's not 7 years because of Renaissance. So 4 years away. I probably need to start putting some points. Let's see what's going on. It's growing there. By how fast? Oh, it's almost there. Okay, let's do that. That's just slow. Yeah, I think that's good. Oh, where are you going, buddy? You should just stay there. Come on. Oh my god. Oh, what am I doing? How is this war still going? Jesus Christ, come on. Oh. There we go. All right, go to Aleppo. I mean, Damascus. That way, this will come back. All right, it's brilliant. All right, good. All right, this is great. Very good. Really, you need to go all the way that way. Okay. I'm gonna send these troops through unless this. Oh, here we go. Alright, let's do this. Let's send your gift. Just 25 will do. Short one, which I can improve. They have to be at peace when I do vassalization. Oh, frickin' Florence. I think I need to ally these guys now. I messed up on Perugia. Let's proclaim guarantee. Company, go there. No, not gonna spend admin tech that far ahead of time. But I can make states now. So, Karaman. Oh, go, let's get my gold mine. Oh, it's ready to stay. Oh, okay. Gotta use my guys here. That. What happened to pheasant? They're gone. Oh, yeah, they're gone. Damn it. Okay. Well, when I get tunis, at least I'll get all that. But it'll be a while. Okay. Now we can vassalize Trebizond finally on the 18th. How are we doing with Bologna? And do 15 more. Let's get them too. Okay, here we go. That adds up to 8, that adds up to 9, that adds up to 11. So, 542 it is. problem is if they come and attack from this side, because I'm committing defending this side. Maybe I shouldn't do that. Yeah, no. Let's come back. Oh, there they go. There they come. November 20th, so we got time. Goodbye. Whoa, did they break free? Oh shit. Alright. Interesting. Oh, and the ally of the rag was like, God damn it. Son of a bitch. Serbia is ripe for the taking, but. How are we doing over here? I could probably do it. So here, oh, I hadn't done it yet, Jesus. Okay, what am I waiting for? There, finally, let's recall that. No! Okay, I'm forced to do this now. Oh, ha ha! There we go. Now we're talking. Let's do one more. Hmm. Let's see how we're doing here. So what we want is this. No problem. So we need to get rid of that. So this can wait. I just got there. Just stay there. All that can wait. Let's go. Take care of business here. Oh, some mountains too. Or do I want to bait them? I don't know if they'll take the bait, but... yeah, no. But if that ends now, that would be nice. Catching something. Come on, finish it before they get there. Finish before they get there. Oh, they aren't coming. I thought they were coming. Those guys are coming, but I gotta worry about this. Let's oh my god, come on, finish the siege. Boom. Oh my god. Five years of shitty stuff for some war exhaustion. I'll take some decadence. I'm at zero. Oh yeah, I should probably do this, huh? Promote Serbian for now. Give him 1% of land, like seriously? Okay, good. That worked out. Man, they really want me to have negative tax, like really bad. Sure. Well, frickin' finally. Yeah, let's just go into the mountains. We're just that much better than them. Lost quite a bit, but we're doing fine on manpower, so. Alright, now let's go deal with that front. Okay, you, let's promote you to an eyalet. Alright. Spoleto, I can proclaim guarantee on Bologna as well. And then here, let's get into trade. No. I'm at war, so I don't want to do that. So they don't want to do a military axis. But we'll be able to do that after. I guess I can start influencing. Let's do that. And where are we going to go next for diplomacy? See, this is starting to look a lot better. Corsica, Cyprus. Do I already have improved relations? I already have pretty high improved relations with them. So that might be a little more difficult. Because this would give like 50. I can go 12 more, so I'll be roughly around 110. There, don't do that. Yeah, Cyprus might be a little hard right now. How about Corsica? Nothing, so this is looking good. Will trade power be a thing? Yes, we'll be able to do that too. So yeah, let's start improving relations here. So always think ahead of these improved relations, and then as you're working on, like as I'm working on this too, this is going up, and then by the time I'm done with them, then I can hop over to those. Where are you going? Get them. Yeah. Oh, I need to go take care of that. I don't want to lose that. Same gift. Bit 150. Yeah, let's just get it all ready. Try some trade power. Thank you. probably should really spread out my cannons. Alright, so who am I at war here? Medina, no. Hejaz and Hassa. Are we close? Getting there. Let's send two over there. I think the troops are mostly over here, so I think we'll be okay. And we'll send these guys back to protect these guys, hopefully in time. We'll find out. Did the gift to these guys, right? Yeah. Alright, so just waiting there. Over here. Yeah, we'll just wait there. Where else do we go? But they seem pretty far now, and they're probably gonna be. I'm set. Oh, yeah, I need to do this, because once I do war here, once I'm out of the war, I can ally. Yeah, but we won't do any of the money stuff yet. Muscovy is doing good. How's our relation with France? Still good. Let's try to max this here. Do I want to do this? Gain some innovation? No, I need to start developing Constantinople. Already has it, huh? Almost has it. Well, we can do a little push. Not push further because I don't want to lose more. Oh, there we go. Probably should have been watching that. Right there. good yet? Come on, dudes. Text soon. But where are we? Let's talk again. It's yeah, so local goods produced won't do much here. Yeah, that's just the bad. This is a little worse in here. Let's go here so we can take that out. Alright, that's enough. So, my courier, yeah, I don't really need anything from them. It'd be nice if they vassalize them. Need return cores. Don't care about any of those. Definitely not that. Nope. Yeah, just money. Money's good. So now with this, we will complete a mission, which will then give us an awesome CB for next time. First of all, it's gonna give claims on all of this. And then it's gonna give us the unification, not unification, It's gonna give us the Casus Belli to make them. So an invasion causes belly, and then next time that we fight him, we will just need to hold Egypt, take Cairo, siege it, and then hold 90% war score for 3 years. Once that happens, we get everything as a core eyelet. It's pretty amazing. 3 years is a while, but it is worth it. But now, it's great because we have a truce against them, so that means they can't join coalitions against us. So we can probably finish this up now and not worry too much. Well, we did gain a lot. Well, these are not a problem. Are the Timurids a problem? I doubt it. Because this would be easy here. It's a little more than I thought, but that's still pretty easy. Well, let's start this. Let's take down that. That reduces our core cost here. Alright, let's think about this. How are we doing on this side? Not too bad. How is Venice still a valid rival for me? It's probably gonna go away now. Alright, so let's work on what's this? Ooh. Oh, it's because I have over 1,000, huh? I do still have a lot of buildings I need to purchase. I should get the buildings first. That'll be more immediate, and then I can do that stuff after. So I like to build temples on anything above 0.15. That's just my marker. I don't know if mathematically that's what makes sense, but that's what I do. I'm not going to defend the faith yet. I don't want to be pulled into stupid wars, so... I think now that we have these, we can get rid of this guy. We'll keep that. This is not needed here. That's good because it's a mountain. A bit better there than here, but whatever. Oh yeah, we need to do this. I haven't done this in a while. Give me land. Alright, getting better. Man, this was painful. I really screwed up on giving them too much influence early on. Alright, now we need to do our alliances. This is a complete agenda, so we'll wait on those. Oh, I should have saved the money for this, huh? I need to... Soon I'll be able to do this. Well, hopefully soon. Stop improving with France. We need the diplomats right now. Let's get these guys in position. They're just like sitting there eating attrition. Like dumbasses. Okay. Let's just get them back. It's time to vassalize you, and you're getting there, kind of. Send some gifts. switch to eyalet, free up the diplo slot. Now we can ally Corsica. See how much land I'm taking without taking any aggressive expansion. Serena Ferrara. Pretty close. How about Mantua? Slightly farther somehow. Well, let's see. Once we do Bologna, let's see. Promote Violet. Let's see if that changed anything. I have left with you 12 left. Well, ally does do plus 10, so yeah, let's go with Ferrara here. Well, start improving first. Oh, hungry. Missed my chance here, unfortunately. Oh, this is pretty easy actually, and that'll give me a truce with them, and I can. Let's wait a little more on this side. I can go a bit crazy on this side right now because of my truce with Mamluks, and I don't want Timroots getting down here, so I need to move. So let's go. There's no forts down here, okay? Their forts are up there. Cars is the only one. So you go up to Cars. And then you will just split. You can go there, and you can go here. And how are we doing? We can do 14 more guys. Yes, please. Gonna get rebels. Maybe down here, some down here. The ones here I can divert, so let's build 14 guys on this side. Wow, my math is like incredible. What's going on? I think I need to wait. We need to wait. Don't want to fall behind in tech. I like selecting provinces that have forts, because then they can't just easily take back, you know, like the exception to what I did here, which was a mistake. I should have done split or spilt, whatever. So yeah, let's do cars. Let's go with Musasha. That'll be too much. I'll wait. Except it's gonna give me a truce with them. And I will need this land. And I don't want... Do I just need these two? I think I only need those two, huh? Which I can take... Well... Yeah, so I don't need this, but I do need those two provinces. But the problem is that I can't take this first. I have to take it in the same piss deal, and that's gonna take twice as much if I don't make them co-belligerent. If I do make them co-belligerent, who am I dragging? I am dragging tiny guys. I think it's worth it. I'm dragging those guys and just annoying where they are, but I think I should be able to get enough war score over here. Yeah, let's go. Actually, I want the four here. So they can quickly go inside others. So there is a freaking fort here. Why did I not see that? Okay, so Jerusalem, I want to make a state. And the rest, I want a trade company, and that should give me an extra merchant, finally. So we need 50% trade power. There it is, there's our free merchant. From provinces with trade companies. Sorry, I'm really slow talking right now for some reason. Alright, where do I want the merchant? Let's transfer trade from here. I forget. I forgot about. Oh, this is done. This is done. I'm in improving there. We can do more Corsica here. Revoke, I already did guarantee. I could do gift. Let's do gift and offer access and see if that's enough. Not quite, but I can still improve another 5. Oops, I forgot here. Died. Whoa, nice. All right. Trade company paying off there. Yeah, I mean, making my army stronger right now, I don't think really would do anything. Let's do this. Income went up there from take it hiring him. Let's go ahead and up him 1. This song is so good. I think I already said that before, but they did a really good job with it. Oh, what the hell? Can I do the Master of Mint yet? Probably not, because I screwed that up. Well, hopefully I can get a mission soon that will give me... So next year, I'll get a mission. Hopefully I can get something that will give me a good advisor for now. I guess I'll just do some rest guy. Let's see, I gotta get 15 more. This will give me 10. So I think I just need to influence here. Oh, I need more money first. You guys can go hunting. Oh, nice. You go there. And you go help. Go hunt. Valletta wants to be a bit smarter here, huh? How far are we? Oh god. That might be good. Let's see how much. 624. Yeah, sure. Losing elevation here. Dropping a bunch of things, probably not. Ah, this will make it cheaper here, maybe. Almost. No, not yet. Capital. Let's hunt them down. Yes, yes. Die. Dangerous there, but yeah, they had one good roll there, looks like. That did a lot of morale damage, actually. The hell? Wow. How did they got there really fast. God damn it. How stupid. For some reason, I thought I had more time. Try to take these guys out. I don't have any cannons here. Let's see how that goes. Alone. That's good attention, I guess. What's going on here? Six. Okay, one admin, but I'm already at six. I can have him do the diplo. But the monument. What is it again? Let's see. Why isn't it letting me scroll? Missionary strength is just missionary strength. It's really not the biggest deal. Idea cost for the rest of the, yeah, this is too good. This is better, much better than the monument. Maybe I will do this. Oh, how close am I? Well, let's see. Here, how much do I get by only two? This won't help me too much. Now in Aleppo, if I can get to 25, I can eventually do a level 3 center trade. But there's no Renaissance there, so it won't help. That's going pretty fast. Yeah, I just gotta wait a little bit. Or maybe just do it. Let's just do it. Get some innovation. Yeah, it's just that. Oh, forgot about Corsica. Let's see. Ah, freaking loan. That won't kill him? I'm at war with these guys too, huh? Yep. Oh, that's a little dangerous. I did put Serbia. Let's just do Serbia for now. I gotta use some admin points here. All of 38. Alright, let's see, what are we gonna do with this beast deal? I'm gonna want this and that. And then I'll need to come down. And I'm gonna want those two. Which I probably won't be able to get all two, but. Oh, this is near the two? Something like that, and then grab those two. I would just want to grab whatever the Mamluks have a chance to grab and on the box it locks them in. Alright, let's take another look at our potential vassals here, or future vassals, I should say. be nice if the Mamluks actually annex them, because I would actually know. I don't know, it'd be nice if the Womackabite themselves, but that probably won't happen. Because it's got that monument here, that's really good. This is so good. You might feel like I'm going too slow, but it's fine. The beginning is just a setup. We'll go crazy later. Oh, what did I say I was gonna? I want to get as much of these guys as I can. The less I have to conquer in Italy, the better. Nice, okay, here we go. Oh, they're sending all those guys down here, aren't they? Crap. Can't do it without a gift. I usually focus on the forts first, and then once the forts are done, I just branch out and take a bunch at once. Alright, let's go hunt those guys. Hopefully they can't just kill me there. Oh shit, there's guys up there? Maxed. What now? It's actually, I do need to get them up. Let's just throw one in there. I need to get this to 50 to get one of the missions. Oh, they're here. Well, might as well go do that. Proclaim their guarantee here. There we go. Alright. Can we peace out yet? Let's see. Well, must we have diplomats? Alright, so. Boom. That's great. Let's see, how much money can you offer me? Ooh, forced religion. That will help us in the next age. Which we're not gonna reach, but you know. If you're gonna continue it, that's something you can do, and then in the next age bonus, you get the one for force and religion. If you plan on keeping going for to complete the tree or get a world conquest, this is the perfect run for world conquest. By the way, we're gonna end up in really good shape. I do not foresee our country being destroyed. What else? Which one is Gilan again? Gilan. Oh, yeah. No. Yeah, now they don't want it. We're so close. Why not for some religion? Oh yeah, what's gonna happen here? See, no problem. We have a truce with all of these except Genoa. So this is one. Just gotta wait a day. And I think we'll keep all these. Yeah. Create a civilization. Exactly 8. Yep, they'll lament to do that. Permanent resident. Oh, look at that. Tech cost 10%, idea 10%. Hell yeah. But now the problem is that it's gonna remove our guy if I choose a different one. So we're just gonna keep going with the same. See, why would you take admin ideas? Look at how that's not very expensive. And look at, like, we don't need admin ideas. What we need is big army. Corsica, can I get you yet? I can. There we go. Come on over. Join the party. And, that's a lie. Let's see, I have what, 2 slots? Oh, I already taken up a spot for you. Mantua, how close? We're very close. Because of Malai to Ferrari screwing things up, but that won't stay like that for long. Eyelet. Now, look at how much of manpower we're getting from our little tiny vassals. Almost 3,000 each for these little tiny ones. Helps a lot. And then for force limit. Yeah, for each one of those, we're getting a bit over 1. And that's gonna go up with ideas and all that. So let's get Ferrar to be a vassal. Well, we can start. Who's gonna be our next target? A Jom? Oh, look at Timurids. See, if this would be a great one to get if, you know, we needed this land. Because there's a lot of cores here that we can just retake for cheap. But I think we still need to do it, because why not? We don't necessarily need to fight here, but if he comes into a situation that we do have to fight him, like if they attack us for whatever reason, which I don't think they will, then we can just give it back to them. So it's still worth it. But is it worth to do it now? Wow, Vion is close too. Oh, province is gone, huh? That's too bad. Province is like Provence or whatever. It's like my favorite one to get because I get so many cores and claims on a bunch of stuff. Oh, how about Luca? Why isn't Luca? Oh, they stayed a member of the Empire. Oh, because they're allied with Austria. Well, that sucks. How are we doing over here in coalition mode? So, truce locking Hungary would be nice. before they like get buddies with Austria again. But I need to get my CB, and it's a problem because I need this to get my good CB on Hungary. Right? Let's see, how many provinces am I short? Push north. Oh, I'm only short two. Ha! So this would do it. Let's put a claim here. So Atakolakia will not call them co-belligerent, but we'll take them anyway, and those two will do it for us. And then after that, we're gonna get the campaign of conquest Casus Belli against Hungary, and then we can get all that. But yeah, we need to do this. That's our next thing. So let's get into, let's gear up.
And this is a good spot for us to stop the video for today. Thank you so much for watching. We'll continue next time with the next part of the series. Thank you so much. If you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much.